Kusolo mbango we malo bengumeli kokela besifazane ababili izidumo zabo esole esidindizile ezalene emachobeni enanda ngolesihlanu kusolo mbango wemali elinganisela ku-R200,000 wamarandi ebeyikhokhelwe inyanga ukuze izobathwalisela ukuceba. Unkosazane nokuthula Jeza nendodakazi yakhe uzanethemba elihle Jeza abathole sebebulewe. Le mali kuthiwa-ke bebeyibanga nowesilisa oyinyanga kuthiwa bamkhokhela yona ngemva kokuba unkosazane Jeza ephumelwe imali yokushona komyeni wakhe owayeyisosha. Inyanga le bekwaziwa ukuthi-ke ngeyabo basebenzisa yona ngoba-ke nangelanga abagcina ngalo babeshile ukuthi baya kuyona. Kubonakale ngezithombe zezidumbu zabo zisabalele ezikhundleni zokuxhumana kufuna umuntu ongaba isihlobo, kusho-ke umthombo. Kubikwa ukuthi laba bobabili babegcina ukubonakala ngolwesine ekuseni beya kuyo-ke le nyanga njengoba-ke noma-ke bese befuna ibuyele imali ngoba konke eyayitheke kuzokwenzeka uma isibathwalisile kungasenzeki. Ngelanga abahamba ngalo babeyolanda yona le mali ngoba-ke babekhala ngokuthi noma-ke abakuthenjisiwe akusenzeki, sebefuna-ke imali ibuye. Nangosuku abagcina ukubonakala ngalo babeshile ukuthi bayohlangana nayo inyanga njengoba-ke sebethole bebulewe, kusho-ke umthombo. Unkosazane Jeza ubeke semehlweni abezindaba ngemva kokuba ngemva komdonsiswano phakathi wakhe-ke nomndeni wakhe umnumzane Bongani Jeza ngo-Okthoba ka-2021. Umndeni wakwaJeza noma-ke wakwaJeza wahamba-ke waze wayofika enkantolo wenqaba-ke ukuthi-ke angcwabe umyeni wakhe umsola ngokuthi kukhona kokushaya amanzi ngokufa kwakhe. Odadewabo bakamufi batshela-ke noma-ke batshela iphephandaba ukuthi-ke kabafuni-ke ukuthi kungcwatshwe isidumbu somfowabo engakabuki imphumela yolibofuzo. Kuzane lihlengiwe qwabe ongudadewabo kaJeza wabeke seveza ukuthi-ke sebechithe izimali ezilinganisela-ke ku-R50,000 bekhokhela odokotela ozimele kube kutholwe-ke isidumbu somfowabo ngoba-ke bethi kabayikholwa-ke incazelo kankosana Jeza abanika yona.